better off with dollars going to the local level than some federal administration of those taxpayer funds. And you're right, there is a bunch of folks lining up to get that money. Now, it didn't pass, but if you remember the, well, some elements have passed. Senator Portman's bill passed in the last Congress, but in the healthcare legislation that was scheduled to come out of the Senate, the one that they couldn't get the votes for, there was lots of billions of dollars over the next decade earmarked to deal with the opioid and heroin and addiction problem. So I'm like you, I think there's probably a federal role with something this big of an epidemic across our country. But I think if you're ultimately going to solve this problem, it's much more on the local level, families and communities and churches and our local mental health boards and folks working together to actually help people and give them the education they need, and obviously in some of those cases the treatment they need. Again, we'll see, but right now there's as I said before, the healthcare bill hasn't gotten through. That it was scheduled to be part of that, and Senator Portman was one.